Hi everybody, welcome back to Nail Diaries. Today I'm doing this Korean style nail art. I'm super excited, so if you guys want to see how I got this look, then definitely keep on watching.
Thank you.
one coat is good. So I have a few inspo pictures. This is one, this is another one, and then this is the video for the first photo I showed you. So I like how there's like one finger that's kind of blingy and then there's a bow. So I'm thinking for my left hand, I might do my pointer finger, like the blingy color, and then maybe put a bow on the ring finger. And then for my right hand, I'll do the ring finger kind of blingy, and then a bow on the pointer finger, and maybe something else on the thumb. Or I don't know if I should just do like one thing on the thumb and then one in the middle finger. I have no idea. I kind of want them to be symmetrical, but since I do have my engagement ring on this finger, I don't know if that would be like too much going on. So we're just gonna kind of wing it.